Papa had a metal plate from his time served in the war. He used to pick up radio waves that he said were from the future. As little children, we would gather round. To us, he was a giant. But when it came to taking medicine, the man was not compliant. He'd tell me, wait, what would you say if I could build a little vessel that could take us to another time and place? What would you say if the burning of the engines could be powered by the smile on your face? What would you say? Would you follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me right away? He'd laugh and say, but I'm too tired for that one today. He took us fishing at the local dam. We would bike down from his house, telling stories of a captain he knew, from his travels to the past. The cannonballs and weapons and the muskets they used were anything but modern. So grandpa brought grenades and proximity mines. Together they ran the ocean. He'd tell us, wait, what would you say if I could build a little vessel that could take us to another time and place? What would you say if the burning of the engines could be powered by the smile on your face? What would you say? The land.